Dwayne Johnson is a WWE icon, a movie star, and an Instagram king, having the second highest follower count over everyone in the world. The Rock posts about anything and everything. So let's take a look at his most bizarre social media posts ever. Dwayne The Rock Johnson and Kevin Hart love to drag each other with endless jibes, but it's clear that in reality, they're tight. The two first collaborated on screen when they co-starred in the action comedy flick Central Intelligence. Johnson told The Hollywood Reporter at the film's premiere back in 2016, "Since working with him, I can honestly tell you that I've never had this type of brotherly chemistry with anyone that I've worked with. And it's a cool thing. If we never do another movie again, then I know I got a brother for life who I have this crazy chemistry with." Cut to a 2018 social media post where Johnson quipped about trying to murder Hart. Johnson captioned a video clip on his Instagram writing, "Flashback to when I tried to kill Kevin Hart on set of Jumanji. Pushed him as hard as I could. As he lay motionless, I looked down and responded like Ivan Drago from Rocky IV and said, 'If he dies, he dies.' The whole crew gave me a standing ovation. Kevin cried. Hard. Please, no one call Child Protection Services on me. And this weekend, go enjoy the global phenomenon that's called Jumanji." Jokes aside, their brotherly love was never more apparent than when Hart was involved in a car accident in 2019. Johnson shared his concern for his bestie via Instagram. He wrote, "Stop messing with my emotions, brother. We have a lot more laughing to do together. Love you, man. Stay strong." Dwayne Johnson's bromance with Kevin Hart runs deep, but at one point in time, The Rock's relationship with fellow action star Vin Diesel wasn't quite as lovely. The bad blood dates back to August 2016, when Johnson let loose with feelings about at least one of his The Fate of the Furious co-stars. The Rock vented in an Instagram post that's since been deleted, sharing, "Some male co-stars conduct themselves as stand-up men and true professionals, while others don't. The ones that don't are too chicken to do anything about it anyway. Candy. When you watch this movie next April, and it seems like I'm not acting in some of these scenes and my blood is legit boiling, you're right." While Johnson may have not explicitly given out any names, it didn't take long for people to suspect that he was referring to Diesel.
"Stand down. Now you know I can't do that."
When Johnson posted a thank you shout-out to the cast and crew, Diesel's name was conspicuously absent from the list. A month later, Michelle Rodriguez confirmed the feud in an interview with People, saying, "Any human being who knows what men are like knows to stay out of those situations and let them figure it out." But by April 2019, it appeared as though the two had figured it out and made up. Diesel told Entertainment Tonight, "In my house, he's Uncle Dwayne, and I'm proud of that. We still love each other. That's my boy." In August 2018, Dwayne The Rock Johnson was back to doing what he loves best, trolling his buddy Kevin Hart. This time, it was over a set of action figures sent over by soft drink brand Mountain Dew. And yes, they are The Rock and Kevin Hart action figures. Hart posted a photo of the dolls on his Instagram and wrote, "This might be the funniest, best gift ever. Major thank you to my Mountain Dew family for surprising me with this. And also thank you for making me look so much better than The Rock. He looks so stupid. Look how dumb his mouth looks. He looks like a dickhead. And look at me standing over there looking all cool and stuff. Man, I look incredible. I look so badass. Go me!" The Rock was quick to shoot back, bursting his buddy's bubble and busting his balls at the same time. Johnson replied, "This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. You look like you're receiving a Mountain Dew enema up your ass with a confused look on your face because you actually like the feeling." The Rock reposted the exchange on his own Instagram page, captioning it, "It's nonstop with me and this lil enema-loving popcorn fart, Kevin Hart." One of Dwayne The Rock Johnson's most bizarre social media interactions was when he posted a gushing tribute to the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia in April 2018. The Rock wrote on Instagram, "An historic night it was. A pleasure to have a private dinner with the Crown Prince of Saudi Arabia, Mohammed bin Salman, his royal family, and distinguished cadre. Fascinating experience to hear his deep-rooted, yet modern views on the world, and certainly the positive growth he desires for his country. As always, I asked a lot of questions, listened, and learned. Thank you, everyone, for a great night. Luckily, I brought my own tequila. The Rock's thoughts went out a few months before the Crown Prince was accused of ordering the assassination of journalist Jamal Khashoggi in October 2018. While Saudi Arabia has denied his involvement, a U.S. intelligence report released in 2021 indicated he did approve the killing, per CNBC. When CNN's Oliver Darcy tweeted that Johnson's post did not age well, the actor wrote the criticism off as a, quote, silly clickbait post. The Rock works hard for his body. Dwayne Johnson hits the gym 6 days a week, follows a grueling workout routine, adheres to a thought-out diet, and gives cheat meals his all. As he wrote on Instagram in 2018, "I make my cheat meals epic because, hell, we all work hard and only live once." He sticks to the plan, unless there's a hawk and a copperhead snake wrestling it out to the death in his backyard, of course. In July 2021, Johnson was stopped in his gym-going tracks by a literal force of nature, which he captured on camera. In the Instagram video that went viral within minutes of him posting it, you can see a hawk with its talons deep in a snake before going on to rip apart and hungrily devour its prey. Johnson captioned the video clip, "It's either this hawk's copperhead snake, or my weekend workout. I tried to open the door with some firm DG energy, and instead of flying away, he got pissed and hasn't stopped cacawing me since. Clearly, we both have a few things in common, but he's gotta eat, and I gotta train. Wish me luck, this could get ugly." For the record, seeing a hawk in their hunting, kill, eat mode up close and personal is amazing. Hawks are deceptively massive, impressive, and a very powerful mana. No matter who you are, we've all got some throwback pictures that we'd like to keep locked away. But no matter how hard we try to forget, embarrassing photos have a nasty habit of resurfacing. Even Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson went through an awkward stage, and he learned, like most of us do at some point in our lives, that nothing ever really disappears from the interwebs. As per Metro, back in 2015, Dwayne Johnson posted a photo of himself as a teen in the 1990s, and sure enough, the image resurfaced about 2 years later. A fan reposted the black-and-white pic as a meme, trolling the actor hard by saying that the 16-year-old Dwayne Johnson looked older than current Dwayne Johnson. And it's true. With his little mustache and snazzy suit and tie, The Rock looks like an insurance salesman or a real estate agent. Never one to shy away from some good-natured teasing at his own expense, The Rock put the meme up on his Instagram, dragging himself over his questionable facial hair. He captioned it, also making fun of himself, writing, "Remembering the faces of all my high school girlfriends' parents meeting me for the first time." 6 days a week, Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson heads to one of his iron paradises. One of his custom-built gyms is on the grounds of his Miami mansion, and the other is in a barn on his Virginia farm. As per the barbell, they even go on the road with him. Whenever Johnson is working away on set, he takes his workout facility with him. Well, 50,000 pounds of it. From time to time, things can get bloody in the Iron Paradise, especially when The Rock is throwing around 50-pound chains. Johnson posted video of what can go wrong on his Instagram in 2020, showing off a deep and bloody gash to the side of his eye. Johnson, being Johnson, didn't let a little thing like a grisly face wound dent his workout, however. After a quick taste of his tequila-infused blood, he was back up and at it. Johnson captioned the clip, "We ain't playing tiddlywinks, and we ain't reciting nursery rhymes. It's called the Iron Paradise for a reason, and things get extremely intense. Threw around my 50-pound chains for a drop set. I got lumped up and needed stitches. Taste your blood. Keep training and stitch up later. Rules of the house. And I can confirm my blood tastes like Terramana calluses and Blamoan, black and Samoan, hot sauce." If there's one thing The Rock loves as much as his workouts, steaks, and tequila, it's his absolutely adorable daughters. Dwayne Johnson's kids, Tiana, Gia, and Jasmine, feature heavily on the Proud Papa's social media. Whether it's watching movies he's seen many times over, brushing their hair, or even enjoying tea parties with them, The Rock is clearly a devoted and doting dad. In 2020, Johnson posted a bedtime video of him singing "You're Welcome" to Tiana as part of their nightly daddy and daughter negotiation to go to bed. In the caption, he admitted that the upside of the COVID-19 pandemic was spending all this time at home with his ladies.
"What are we doing?
We're not gonna tell."
However, he doesn't just dote on them, they also dote on him. In a super cute video The Rock posted on his Instagram in May 2021, his daughter Jasmine can be seen giving her daddy a kind of manicure. Well, more of a heavy filing of his many hand calluses. Johnson captioned the video, "Her wipe wipe blow just warmed my cold black heart. My baby girls are obsessed with daddy's calluses, and Jazzy had the brilliant idea to file them down. From having tea parties to Barbie adventures to scraping daddy's calluses off his beat-up dinosaur hands, there's nothing like loving daddy-daughter bonding." By the way, her answer to, "Will you have calluses one day?" was, "Yep, that's my girl." When you work out as hard as Dwayne Johnson and you're a 10-time world champion, your body is bound to cry out for a little TLC from time to time. In February 2021, The Rock posted a photo of himself undergoing electrophysio treatment and wrote, "Even though I look like a wounded, passed-out drunk buffalo, laying face down in prairies, can't tell you how grateful I am for these quiet, healing, recovery moments." Johnson went on to share some of the many injuries he suffered throughout his career. On Instagram, he wrote, "Four knee surgeries, torn quadricep off my pelvis, torn adductor off my pelvis, triple hernia surgery, ruptured Achilles tendon, complete shoulder reconstruction, 3 low back disc herniations, 2 low back disc ruptures. Ouch." However, things took a bizarre turn when a month later, The Rock shared another photo, this time showing the results of a way more alternative therapeutic procedure. Following in Gwyneth Paltrow's footsteps, Johnson decided to give the ancient treatment of cupping a go. He captioned the photo, "First time cupper over here. Looks more gnarly than it feels, but overall I enjoyed the therapy. Always looking for new techniques to keep this 250-million-year-old dinosaur body balanced and optimal with not only all my past injuries, but my daily grinding, family, work, training, repeat schedule. It all takes its toll, so being proactive is critical. We only get one body, so we gotta take care of it. Do you smell what The Rock is cupping? Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.